That's enough.
What else, then?
What's that machine in your tent?
It's called an autodock. As the name suggests, it's an automated physician, more or less. You can treat broken bones, cuts, punctures, scrapes. Sometimes I bestow its use upon someone I favor. It makes for a powerful gift in a culture that forbids painkillers and is largely ignorant of medical science.
Aha. Well, let's see what I can do with my Mr. House.
Good. Don't know what kind of security he has inside the Lucky 38, but if you can find a way of catching him off guard, do so.
Alright, let's go pick up Eddie. See what we got going on here. Okay, let's see what he's got. All right, Eddie. So that's cool. See what's going on with this. How you doing, sir? We were suspicion. There you are.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
I can see that. Might not be around next time. Do you know how lucky you are?
There won't be a next time, I hope.
Why were they out to kill you?
I may have overheard some things at Gamora that I passed on to the NCR. That's all, honest.
You work with the NCR. Aha.
No. Well, not really. I mean, I'm not listening through doors or sneaking around or anything. People talk out loud, and I just pay attention. The NCR likes to keep tabs on the activities of the families, and they pay me good caps to hang around casinos and keep my ears open.
All right. Dangerous work.
It isn't normally. The NCR wanted me to just gamble and listen, nothing else.
Let's talk about something else.
Okay.
What do you do around here?
I do odd jobs here and there, usually helping Sarah keep the vault tidy. I came to New Vegas to be a professional gambler. Too bad for me that the professional part isn't working out so good, but I love gambling, so I'm here to stay on the strip until they kick me out.
Aha. Later.
Goodbye.
Great. Who in their right mind would conceive of such a ridiculous idea? Professional gambler. Huh. Again, I guess you can call me one, since I gamble with my life all the damn time. I miss you too. See what you got.
Take a look at this.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay, see you soon.
Later. I swear that girl's a trip. Alright. Alright, before we take care of Mr. House, or no, actually, yeah, we'll take care of Mr. House first, and then we'll, yeah. I think we will take care of Mr. House first.